Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So today I had a really amazing idea to surprise my sisters and make them a chocolate drawer using all their favorite chocolate. If you guys think that this was my idea, well, it wasn't. To tell you the truth, I actually saw one of these videos on TikTok where someone made a really cool chocolate drawer. So today we're going to be recreating that, even though my sisters aren't really allowed to have that much sugar. We will see what happens. Okay, first you have to pick a drawer. So there's this drawer. My mom already has some organizing stuff in here. I'm thinking about this drawer because we have some random stuff in here that I could probably just put in the pantry. So let's take some of the stuff out and get organizing. Now we're gonna clean it up a little bit, of course. I also went out and bought these organizing things from Made Smart, and I hope they fit. Okay, so we can probably put these two like this. And then put these two here. I think I'll also have like a tiny one, which we can just put like this. Yeah, that's not bad. I think it looks pretty good. There's some space up there, but nobody will see that one, right? Now the hardest part, which is the actual organization and putting all of these in a way where it looks aesthetic. And if I guys inspire you to go and organize your drawer, it doesn't have to be snacks. It could be your makeup, your utensils, your anything. Let me know because I want to see your guys' stuff too. So let's start with something that I think is going to be easier, which are the bigger chocolate bars. So here I have some Aero bars. This one is the Nanaimo. And I have chocolate mousse and tiramisu. Okay, so I'll put these somewhere where they can kind of more like stand in a way, like on their side like this. So let's see where it fits. Okay, here it's too narrow. This one actually works. I feel like that would look cute. I'm gonna put the two truffles in the back since I have two of them. And then the other colors so it looks aesthetically pleasing. Okay, great. Guys, I also have this flavor. I just bought this, so I kind of forgot I had it. It's the Blast Black Forest. Let me know if you guys have these chocolate bars and if they're good. Okay, I really love the color scheme, how it goes from this champagne blue, purple, and pink. I really love that. Okay, so now to match the chocolate bar theme, I'm gonna do the next two chocolates that I have, which is the Ferrero Rocher Milk Hazelnut and White Hazelnut. To be honest with you guys, these are like one of my favorite chocolate bars ever. Like, they're so good. So if you haven't tried these, go and buy them. They are pretty pricey, but it's worth it. Okay, we'll put this one here and the last one right there. That looks so good. Are you kidding me? I'm so excited. I don't know who I'm making this drawer for, myself or my sisters. Okay. To move on, we'll add some of my sister's favorites, which is the Kinder Bueno chocolate bars and the white chocolate ones. So I don't know where to put these. We'll try in here. Okay, yeah, that clearly works. So good. So we'll put two of these and then two of the white chocolate. Okay, that looks super amazing. And to add to that, we will add probably the Hershey's because I bought a lot of the Hershey's. I have the Hershey's Almond Creamy Milk Chocolate and the Cookies and Cream, which is one of my favorites. Okay, let's add these don't fit in here, so we have to choose something else. No worries, we have some more, so we will try to put the Aero Twix and the caramel. Okay, I'm scared. What if it doesn't fit? Oh, great, it worked. two of these, and two of these. Oh, there's room for one more. I don't know what I could put there. Maybe we will add these Hershey's. No, these do not fit. That sucks. I have an idea. Maybe I'll add those Reese's pieces behind everything. Let's try. Okay, yes. Great. That works. And it looks pretty great. Okay. Hopefully these stand pretty great. That actually looks way better than I expected it to, you guys. Let me know if you like how I organized these chocolate bars. Now let's move on to something a little bit more harder, which is gonna be these three Toblerones. To be honest with you, I don't really like these, but I know my sister really enjoys to eat these. So I wanna find a spot where it's like longer and all of these can just fit on their own. Okay, let's see if this one works. Okay, there's some space left, so I don't like how it goes here. Okay, yeah, that looks amazing in this section. That is actually so good. I'm so happy about how this is turning out, you guys. Okay, so I have a few of these Lindor chocolates. There's three in one, and I bought three different flavors. So we will put them in the long organizing section. So I think these are gonna fit perfectly here, yes. And they look so cute. So I love it. And you can use these for like hot chocolate, just to eat, just anything you like. Let me know if you guys have seen like these before. I haven't really seen these before, just in one store that I went to. Okay, I'm gonna move this down and just add one more here. Okay, that looks really good to me. That looks super aesthetic. I'm so excited. Okay, so it looks like all of this is not gonna fit in one drawer. So we are just gonna take out everything that fits. So now what I'm gonna do next, I think, is figure out where we're gonna put these Ferrero Rochers. They are super cute. And I have like 12 of these, I think. And I feel like these are definitely gonna fit into this section. Let's see. It's probably gonna be three rows of them. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna have to put them in snug like this. That actually looks really good. I'm really surprised that they're fitting. They look like they would take more space, but they're actually pretty tiny. Okay, one more is missing, but we're just ignore that and leave it like this. Okay, so Kit Kat is actually one of my favorite chocolates. We've had the matcha Kit Kat, the orange Kit Kat, strawberries and cream Kit Kat. There's so many that we've tried, but these are new that I haven't seen before. There's a popcorn flavor, the caramel, the cookies and cream, cookie dough, I mean. Yeah, those are sound really good. So let's put them into the drawer and see where they are gonna look the best. I feel like here would be the best to put them. Okay. You guys, how long do you think it's gonna take for this drawer to be all gone? I think probably a couple days before everyone eats them. We have a lot of people in our family, so, and we have always people coming over. So this is actually a good idea. Like, if you're having tea or coffee with someone, you could be like, you're hungry? Well, you can have some of this with your coffee. Now, that'd be a really good idea. Or if you're having a movie night, you could just take this chunky popcorn Kit Kat. Sounds really great to me. Okay, guys, right now this is looking super good to me. And if you like this type of content, give us a follow because we film a lot of good content like this, like home, pet, travel, beauty, anything you like, we do. If my family likes the idea of the drawer, maybe we will do one every single season for like Easter, Valentine's Day, Christmas. And I've already started because I got these Hershey's marshmallow eggs and I know exactly where they're gonna fit perfect.
I think right here would be the perfect space for four of these marshmallow eggs. Okay. These are looking so good in this drawer.
And I love how everything is different colors, how everything is like, it doesn't really match, but also it does at the same time. It just looks so cute. Okay, guys, so now we have 1, 2, 3, 4 more spaces for chocolates. And let's see what we can fill up next. Okay, so one of my family's favorite chocolates is the Reese's Cups. We do not have a nut allergy in this house, so we like anything that has nuts in it. My dad especially, he loves hazelnut stuff. So I think I'm gonna put this right next to the Reese's pieces. I think it's gonna look super cute, and I was thinking to put 3 at a time. Okay, that looks perfect to me. Let's grab 3 more. Okay. I wonder how many will fit because we have quite a lot of these. Okay, and these are good with like also coffee, any just a snack, tea. This fits perfect. I love how these organizers fit these chocolates perfectly. Like, how great are these organizers? Okay, so now the main 2 big organizers are done, and now we have the 2 long and 1 small. I know that in this small container, I'm just gonna put a bunch of these different flavored kisses. These are also pretty good with coffee, anything. These were the Valentine's Day edition, if you can tell. We didn't finish these because when you have other chocolates, kisses don't really stand out. Okay. That container was perfect for the kisses. So now I need to think what is gonna go in these long containers. I'm thinking maybe I can put these Hershey's bars on one side. And these almond Hershey's on the other side. Maybe we have to make them look aesthetically pleasing. Okay, I really love that idea. Yes. So now we have 1 more container. And in that container, I think I'm just gonna put all of the little candies that I have, just like a little bit, so that we have a little bit more to choose from. Some of these are like Valentine's Day edition. Some of these are just regular Kit Kats. Just some are our favorites. Okay, and the last thing that I'm going to add will probably have to be the Kinder Eggs, because my sisters love these Kinder Egg surprises. Okay, this is looking so cute, and I'm finally done. We do have quite a bit of chocolate that is left, but if you guys like this video, I can make a part 2 trying to organize these other ones as well. Okay, so I like everything. Everything looks ready, except I'm gonna put all these chocolates away and I'm gonna call my sisters to see their reaction. Okay, girls, come here. Hey. Okay, so I did something for you, like a little surprise, a little tasty surprise. Do you guys have any guesses?
No.
Okay, open this drawer together.
3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness.
Do you guys like it?
I love it. This is perfect.
What is
I have one.
Of course.
Ooh, what flavor is that?
I don't know.
Oh, well, whatever. I think it's going to be good, but this is perfect for when my friends come over and now they can pick something from the drawer. I can pick something from the drawer and then we're going to be like, eating candy while playing Nintendo or something. This is so amazing. Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you. I promise I'm gonna eat this slowly.
Okay, good. Yeah. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Let us know if you enjoyed this video. Give it a big like if you like organization and follow us. See ya.
Bye.
Let's see what else is in here. Oh my God. goodness. Reese's. I absolutely love Reese's.
Hershey's. I literally love them.
I know. I was just about to tell you. Look, there's Hershey's 1, Hershey's 2, Hershey's 3, Hershey's like 4. There's so many types of Hershey's. And this is my favorite type ever. The cookies and cream. And whoa, there's just, ooh, this candy.
Oh, I love that. And look at Lindor. Ooh. Yum.
Guys, and there's Twix. I'm going to show this to my friends.
Look at this. This is so cool. Those are cool.
I'm going to show this to my friends, and they're all going to come over now.